beginning of February, the 7th, I believe, I am in Southern Alberta, Canada, in the middle of winter. It is plus 16 degrees. I'm in a dust storm getting hit by tumbleweeds. Days ago, it was minus 37. I don't know how normal this is in Southern Alberta. I've never really lived here. I lived in Northern Alberta. And it was pretty cold most of the time. Have a good one.